Since IDOMI is there to help us out with it, we have a solid technical partner to help us with the knowledge of the GDPR framework within Europe, which also helps us to clear our minds and to keep focus on what's really important there. Meta is a European media company with activities in Belgium, the Netherlands, Ireland, Germany and Luxembourg. And we mainly focus on independent newspapers and quality journalism. On the other hand, we also do audiovisuals and marketplaces. We chose IDOMI because we started exploring what could cover our use case for preference management. We thought about designing it ourselves, so building it. In discussions it came up, it's not really our core business and we should focus on journalism instead of a technical solution to cover consents. In our case, the preference management platform is implemented as a second consent. So you have the basic CMP consent and somewhere along the customer journey, we ask for a second consent. It's a pop-up window containing some clear text with the purpose why we are using the data and two buttons, accept or decline. And we simply store a consent with a certain user ID and with some export magic, we try to combine it with our own CRM data and pass that data to the ad handling parties. We expected to have 66% of positive consents. It turns out it's 60%. This allows us to really match the account data we have from those persons with the behavioral data, which is in Piano or SeekSense, match that and pass it along in our advertising network for improved advertising profile. At IDOMI, we have a personal follow-up. We have a good relationship with Frank Hoffman. He's our customer success manager. We have regular calls to check if everything's okay for us, if we need anything, and they can help us out with anything. Within Mediahuis, it's already a given that we work with IDOMI. There are no complaints about it, in no way. So in terms of will we spread it, yes. Will we use IDOMI for other purposes? We are looking into that.